do have to edit episode 1, but house design, let's go. Whoa! Yeah, I forgot about this. Okay. Let's get a base going. We'll worry about that. What? Bart. Alright, trying to do something. Spruce. Good catchy music for the new update. And I admit, it's kind of charming and relaxing. Me and my friends are gonna start like a Minecraft thing. I don't know. I was on a star. And I think that's what he. I think that was a suggestion. My ear. Sorry. Hey, Moomoos. I'll have to get some Moomoos. I'm gonna get some spruce. Hi. I'm full. And I don't got any bones. Here to get some spruce, boys. Nope, yeah, sometimes it does that. I love spruce wood. Sometimes I like, charcoal. Depends on how I wanted to build my house. And I'm gonna build it. Ah, I fell! My stupid drift. I have issues with it. If I get 4 of these, I can do a mega spruce wood or a mega tree. I have to wait for it to decay, drop. Me finding an azalea tree. Did I say that right? Sometimes I don't say words right, and it's fox. It's common for me. Okay. Wait a second, that was normal oak. And there's spruce. Four. Hi, cow. Oh, wait. What? That was a pig. Not a cow. Chicken. Oh. Service call. Have to do some mining, get some materials. Like, first of all, get me geared up because you know I basically have the Another boots from last episode. Some coal. And I'm not doing that weird thing. Can you mine copper? Oh, you can. Feels like, can you mine copper with a stone pickaxe? I know you can't do it with wooden. Wow, look at all those dogs. Hi, dogs. I don't have any bones to give you. Wow. Little liking. That was creepy, but okay. The boys trying Minecraft. Like the whole, can you always think of what crazy thing we're gonna do and all that, and we're following Nate. He's like the leader of the group, so I'm like, all right, whatever you guys do, I'll do it. Or like, what game? Of course. Yeah, look, there's a horse. Where? Wait a second. Surely put torches. That going. No, I house design. I have no clue what I want. So I'll kind of have to work with it. To kind of work with it, so like, I'm not a good builder. That's how he flippin' does it. Okay. Sorry. Thank you. don't know which way my door should go. So, boop. Boop. And then we'll... I have to get more some materials, but that's like where my door goes and stuff, and then it'll be like not too close to that hill and stuff, and then we'll just have to work it. So I think I want to bring these in. So basically it looks like this, and then we'll go, it'll be like, so like I put like the design out and stuff, and then we'll work from there. But let's do some material gathering. So we'll have some stuff to get. I know exactly I want to do spruce. Oh, I want to bring the spruce tree over here. Oh, damn it. There. And then we'll just have to use that to gather up all the materials. let's see. I know... That was all my iron. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, makes sense. Oh, yeah, we need to do some torches. Boop. 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 So. Boop. Hi, cow. Yeah, we'll have to get the cows, too. I have to go get some stuff. So we'll have to go down. Wow, this goes down. X. X.
Here.
deep. Huh? Funny. Sleep. What the heck? Look, diamonds. Those diamonds. Harper's there. It's amazing, by the way. I mean, wow. I like it. Definitely want to risk it. Wait, hold on. I have this torch. What's that? Hope I can get back up. Yeah. Yeah. creeper. Can you... blew it up, did he? It's like, I didn't see any enderman. To replace that one that the creeper blew up. Creeper. that's 5 over. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5. And... oh, we are not floating. Like this. And bring it to the corner. Boop. There. Basic outline. I know I put that. I was... boop, there. Okay. So it's... it's not... like... it's kind of basic. Like, I'm not a really good designer at all, so... by the lines and stuff, so it... so it just, like, fits. So... so yeah, I'm gonna have to gather up all these cows and then sort my food situation here, because let's see, get some wood. Nice music, by the way. Fence, gate, gate, gate. Like that. Oh, hi, Cal. Probably like 42. I don't know, we gotta fit cows. Think I'll do that. Nothing big, but you know what? You're my first dude. Hop in there. Got a cow. Now I got to get some. Oh, right. I don't got enough iron to make a bucket. Dang it. Shoot. Well, you know what? Let's just work on the house and then I'll have to worry about the food situation later on. So I'll put those. Put everything away. Besides what I have in my inventory. So. Excuse me? Kidding. I don't know what wall material I'm gonna use. You know what? I wanna use spruce for the corners, but my trees haven't grown yet. will help. There we go. And then... Ooh, that's a big boy. Then, get this. Gonna break. No, not helping cheap. Oh, dang it. You know what? I was saving this for a pick, but keeps Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Surface iron. And then I think I saw some over here. Nope, gravel. chicken. Stupid skeletons. Thank you. 3, 4. 4, 1, 2. Use deep sleep for the flooring. Now I got sheep in there. Getting somewhere. My cat. No! It's short. Changing the walls up. Get some windows. Get the flooring and then make an upstairs. And then we'll put like storage and then all that. Everything. I think it'll do that in the next episode. So, hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys on the next episode.
Bye.